become a world-renowned catering enterprise. By the end of the June 30, 2020, Hai Di Lao has opened 935 chain restaurants in China, Singapore, US, South Korea, Japan, Canada, and the United Kingdom, Malaysia, Vietnam, Indonesia, and Australia. Over the years, Hai Di Lao was withstood the challenge of the market as well as customers and has successfully bought a quality hot pot brand which has earned a reputation for itself. Hai Di Lao combines kinds of characteristic of hot pot in many places of China. As a large-scale chain catering enterprise with operations all over the world, Hai Di Lao all there to integrity in business. It gives the highest priority to continuously improve the quality and safety of the food product, providing more tofu services and its customers during delivering healthier, safer, and more nutritious food. For the e-supply chain of Hai Di Lao, they try to separate themselves by lining up a brand predictable across all cafes in the nation and globally. Although, due as such, they figure out an environment to permit oversight across the whole food and item cycle, making an extraordinary planet creation and the strategy frameworks to take care of into the campaigns. The arrangement was to lay out a committed food supply and operations organization that would regulate the eateries, stockpiles needs. Lastly, Hai Di Lao was likewise ready to decrease kitchen staff numbers by blending fixing in a controller stock room climate and moving straightforwardly to the eateries, keeping up with the newest and consistently while permitting workers to zero in more on giving quality client care experience. Through ordinary examination and control at each profession in the food creation of utilization cycle, Hai Di Lao hot pot can devote access to ultra specialization rather than stressing out over what's going on in the background. His senior supervisor can zero in exclusively on giving client care, bringing about PR healthy titles, for example, offering new treatment with your hotspot. And Hai Di Lao hotspot change was as free massage. For the e-business strategy of Hai Di Lao, for the ordering stage, customers can choose their route down using a tablet that was placed on each table. Customers can also select up to 6 bases of soup bases at a time. In addition, the consumer can use the sauce bar to mix and match sauce with their preferred style. This service demonstrated that clients can personalize their dining experience by combining it with the original design. To begin with, several services and activities are available during the sleeping period to help clients pass the time. Snacks, fruits, and beverage was served at all their locations. Ladies can also get a complimentary manicure. As well company said the failure of this outlet to meet expectation was mainly caused by the company's rapid expansion strategy in 2019. The solution to the problem faces. Agilon use customer experience management to fix the customer experience and using it to make communal activation, but also apply to add more value and opportunity on their businesses. Innovation and employees are keys to success. Agilon can develop innovation in their product and service, and also treat the employee to reduce the chance rate. This will keep the service standard and will be cut properly from others. Agilon also introduced robotic arm of the automatic service room and open new technology supported restaurants to enhance operational efficiency and improve quality of service for guest satisfaction. Also, guests are also delighted with the introduction of robot waiters, a truly 21st century change in one's dining experience.
Okay, so you mentioned that 300 stores is closed, lack of customer and poor performance. This one is Malaysia or Singapore?
In China.
In China, okay. So, but again, what is their positioning in Malaysia?
In Malaysia, the Haidilao is very famous.
Do they face a huge competition, or or are they quite strong in the marketplace?
They are quite strong in the market, but they also have another some competitors
you mentioned just now Paradise Hotpot and
UG in the Hotpot. And also you talked about this customer experience management. So is this a system or how they actually use to measure the success?
After you use the mail, they will call you and
check
the certification for your service and the food and get improved if you have any feedback.
Okay, so they also have the robotic arm.
Yeah.
This also in China.
Yeah.
Okay, so